Saving your project in Google Earth. Before you save your project, make sure to organize your files so that all of them are contained within a single folder, such as the project folder seen here. Add folders by clicking Add, Folder. Let's name this one Tours and Paths. Click OK. The folder is added under Places. Drag all the tours and paths into it. To ensure you are adding a subfolder under the project folder, click on the project folder before you click Add Folder. Let's name this one Polygons. Drag the polygon files into the folder. After you collapse all the folders, you're ready to save. Click on the project folder and select File, Save. There are three options to choose from: Save to My Places, Save Place As, and Save My Places. Right-click on the project folder again and click Save Place As. This saves it as a new KMZ file and is safest if you are on a shared computer or saving on a USB key. Selecting Save to My Places will move the folder from the temporary folder to the My Places folder. These are only temporarily accessible on your current computer. Selecting Save My Places will save the current My Places on the computer you are currently using. For further instruction in Google Earth, please visit our video archives.